Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. Today we are at East Java. We are actually visiting this volcano, or rather mountain called Mount Ijen. It's about 2779 meters. Yeah, the time now is about 12:29. We're just checking out of our hotel and we will be going for a 3 hours bus ride to the foot of the mountain. After that, we do about three hours hike to the summit. So we are actually at the base camp for Ijen. We're going to the sulfur quarry. So basically there's a crater over there where they actually mine sulfur. So from here will be another maybe about 4 kilometers of walking before we actually reach the crater, just in time for us to actually catch the sunrise. An update about 90 minutes into the hike, we actually reached the 1 kilometer mark. The weather is really cold, probably about 16-17 degrees or so, but you will actually get warmer as you sweat. Okay, 30 minutes into the hike, we're at the resting point canteen. So we have actually moved about close to 2 kilometer, so another 1.5 kilometer or so before we reach the summit. Okay, so after 1 hour 15 minutes, we reach the top of the craters already. So after this, I'm going down to check out the blue flame. Yeah, the time now is about 3:50. Okay, so from the top of the crater, yeah, you can just smell the sulfur. It's actually quite strong. Yeah, temperature is still very cold, somewhere maybe about 15 degrees or so. So the sun is up, time now is about 5:30. So we're actually at the bottom of the crater. Behind me is the lake, it's actually very corrosive, about 0.1 pH. If you look behind here, that's where they actually mine the sulfur. Yeah. Enjoying the view. Please do so, it would really help the channel grow. With that, I will see you in the next video.